Andy is your name, huh? Yeah, you're gonna get beat though. Would you name your like pro-am team or whatever?
I can't remember, bro. I legit can't remember. It was something, bro. I changed the name so many times, that's why.
I couldn't think of a name, so I just came up with something kind of completely random.
What'd you think of?
I just named it Cash Money on Deck. I couldn't think of anything, man. I was just like, fuck it. I think you could change your name anyway.
Yeah, you can. That's something that's all like.
You can change your uniform
I
color and
like
all that, so it don't really matter. You can change it if you want
you
to.
can constantly change it. Yeah. I won't put more time into mine, but I can't remember the name. I remember my name was 5FL, though. My court's okay, though. I want to go back and change it.
Is that a block, or what the hell happened there? Did you steal that shit?
Nah, block it.
Oh, I thought it was blocked, but I knew it wasn't me.
Hey, they give you them goggles when y'all become a legend.
Oh, nah, you get it from a connection from Kareem. Kareem Abdul. They gave him shit.
I want to get that Terminal 23 core, but I heard it's kind of hard to get.
Oh, shit. Yeah, it takes forever, but I ain't gonna lie. It takes a minute.
You didn't get it, did you?
I had a dare. No, I got it.
Man, I heard that core takes a long time to get.
Hell yeah. It's like, I dedicated a whole, like a whole 2 days to just straight playing core mode to get it, bro. Because I really wanted it. I don't know why. I was like designing a court for real for all that shit. Look at this. That shit took a minute though.
I thought I was gonna get blocked.
I did too. It was crazy fast. I thought you were gonna turn around and dunk that bitch. I was hoping.
Oh, that's what I was trying to do. But they made me do some stupid layup shit. That's all. Thank to be there, D5.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, I can get that shit blocked. I should have moved. Oh, I shouldn't hesitate. Oh, he sent my shot. I wanted to jump a long time ago and try to dunk it.
Is that a computer?
I'm not sure. But I gotta get the jump right. You're too open for this shit.
Really? That had to have been off, man.
Yeah, I don't think how you made that.
Get out of here. Come on, Andy. What you got, Andy?
Okay, man,
come on, 3 seconds on Andy, man. God.
I'm playing games on Andy. I swear, every time I do that cross, I run right into the middle.
You know what's sad? They call 3 seconds on you, but they don't call 3 seconds on them. It's freaking stupid.
Is he a computer?
Nah, uh-uh. He's a player.
Hey, nigga,
ooh.
That was a good pass, dude. I thought he was going to take it all the way.
We gotta try and match it, maybe. Ooh, matched it. I mean, we should just get our little two-pointer right here.
Oh, got him falling.
I'm lucky I made that shit. I should have took my midi, but I didn't want to miss it.
Yeah, that's what I thought you were going to do. I thought you were going to take a step into the midi.
Yeah, but I only got 10 jump shots, yep. So... Oh!
Oh, wow.
Uh-oh, that dude in the corner.
Come here.
Ooh, oop it. I got you. What?!
Oh!
Yo!
And they let this nigga look. I press an R2 to run towards him. He get the whole animation, and then I jump.
All right, we need to just end this on some easy shit.
All right. Oh, good boy.
There we go. Some easy shit. D5 was trying to work him, but his shot missed. I got an A.
That's why I need to get
Deadeye. I don't even feel like Deadeye even works. I got Deadeye on two of my players out of the three, and it doesn't even seem to work half the time.
I thought this game, they base your jump shot off of your height and your your speed or your arm or something like that. Because my dude's a point guard. He's a shooting guard at 6'3", and his max out jump shot is like.